Hello parents, this is Suma for Peaches Preschool and this video is only for parents for you all to facilitate your boards. So our children have been learning about vegetables and there's a Ganesha festival around the corner and we decided why not add a activity for our Ganesha festival. So our children have been provided with a cup like this and some templates, the year template, the crown template and the trunk template. So to keep the videos really short, so I just painted everything. So what you could do is you can ask your child to paint all the templates and let it dry, and parents can help them draw the eyes and whatever else you want to do. I want to keep my Ganesha really simple, that's why I did not paint the cup. If you're really keen on doing it, you can also help them paint the cup. So once everything dries up, we have provided you all with some glitter like this, sequins. So I've already put some sequins on the trunk. I'm going to put something on the crown. So you can either do this and then glue everything onto the cup, or since children might find it a little hard to do it after it has been glued, you can actually help them put the sequins before you all put the parts on the cup. So this is just for you all to see. This is how my Ganesha looks. Wishing you all a very happy Ganesha Chaturthi. Thank you.